and working it through as I drop the tongs back into the pot over and over. Work it through patiently so you don't shred that beautiful pasta, especially these gorgeous rich ribbons. Once we get it going a little bit, then we can add in our whole fava. For texture and to get everybody really excited, to let them know that there's fava in this dish.
Right.